Hello everyone, please welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you Audi. It's A6C7 model and year model 2012. So if I look at the lights at this moment, the headlights, the left light is not working. And if I turn the headlights on, and as you can see, the right side headlight is working and the left side is gone bad. The bulb is good, the ballast gone bad. So I'm going to share with you how to change a ballast for your Audi. And let's get started. The first thing is we're going to open the hood. The ballast is located right under the headlight. In order to access to it, we need to remove the fender wall, which I already removed it. And I have received my part. And this is how the ballast look. And this is from other side. In order to remove it, we're going to open these three screws and we're going to put it back the same screws. After removing the fender wall, so if we see, this is the headlight right here inside this cavity, which you open the screws and then you access the bulb. And this is the ballast right here. So I'm going to remove those three screws and then I'm going to share with you. So one screw is here, and one screw on this side, and one screw is this one. I opened it, and these are small, tiny screws. It requires torque driver, and it's a T20. And once the three screws are removed, you pull this ballast down. Once the three screws are removed and this ballast, you pull it down. And it's a little tedious, but it can be done. Then you turn around like this. You can see these two connectors. So these two connectors we need to remove. We need to pull it out of the ballast. So this one you can see it's all rusted and that gone bad. So I'm going to remove it. First you remove this connector by pulling upward. And this connector you press this tab right here. And once we're going to press it, then we'll open it. So after removing the ballast, this is the old one, the one I took it out, and this one is very easy to remove. The first connector, the second connector, you need to press it and take it out. As you can see, the water leak caused a lot of corrosion and it got the ballast got burned. And this is the new one we're going to place it in. So one tip I wanted to share with you, when you're going to put the ballast back, the connector also going to have a lot of rust, so get a toothbrush and clean it well and use some electronic cleaner, and that way it's clean. Then we're going to plug it into the new ballast, and the first one will be easy, just press it in, and the second one will be also easy. You need to match the notch and then just press it in. I've installed the ballast and you can see it's still hanging, and we need to put the screws in. Prior to putting the screws, it's a good idea to test it. So I'm going to turn it on. Let's see if it works. It's working. And let's take a look in the front. Turn it on. Perfect. So that's how it's easy and simple to change your headlight ballast on Audi A6C7. Put the screws back in, and I'm going to put the fender wall, the wheel well back. I hope this video will help you out in your DIY project. And if you like this video, like always, like, share, and subscribe my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please click the bell notification so you can see my latest video. Thank you, and have a good day. Bye-bye.